almost 100 match officials captured on camera taking money when they shouldn't. One of them, a referee, meant to be running the line at the World Cup in Russia. Another, a FIFA executive, who is one of the most powerful figures in African football. With the World Cup just days away, this is the inside story of ANASA's most explosive and controversial investigation to date.
Has been made in the press and at the hearing today of emails and text messages to and from our drivers. The World Motorsport Council received statements from Fernando Alonso, Lewis Hamilton and Pedro de la Rosa stating categorically that no Ferrari information had been used by McLaren and that they had not passed any confidential data to the team. The entire engineering team in excess of 140 people provided statements to the FIA affirming that they had never received or used the Ferrari information. We've got the best drivers and we have the best car and we intend to win the World Championship.